Right, to prepare a pork chop for cooking, simple. Take your pork chop. What I do is just make a few cuts on the fat, like so. And what this does is not only stops the chop from curling up, but really ensures that the fat, the heat I should say, gets really into the fat, and you'll end up with perfect crackling. Right, next thing, bit of salt, bit of pepper, bit of rosemary, and a bit of thyme, and that's it. Your chop is ready to cook, ready to fry, grill, oven bake, however you want to do it. It'll be perfect.